destroying your stepmother.
Don't even talk to me.
Did she do wrong by coming to marry me so she can take care of you?
If anything happened to this pregnancy,
you will regret ever flogging me today.
I will never forgive you if she loses this pregnancy.
Mama, with all due respect, I will not have you talk to my husband in that manner.
Don't you dare talk to my mother like that!
That girl nearly killed me in front of you.
Am I sure you are not the Obanja here?
I will make life so miserable for you.
Yes, yes, yes. She nearly strangled me.
Landlord, please, I have a big problem.
If you have a big problem, I have a bigger problem.
I don't want to come in between you and your daughter.
You people are the cause. All you do is go around the village telling everyone that I'm possessed.
Even if she's an Obanje.
Ma, I am not an Obanje.
Is it not people that get possessed and get delivered?
Now everyone avoids me. No one wants to play with me. No one wants to associate with me because of you people.
I won't tolerate you accusing my daughter wrongly and starving her in my own house. Where is she? What did you do to her? I will kill this girl today.
Sandra must not lose her sight, though. Mama, Sandra must not lose her sight. She cannot go blind, else.
What are you doing here? Go away from me. I don't want to see you. Go away.
Hey, well, hey. Come and sit.
Let's see what the Lord can do.
Forgive those that have wronged you, no matter how heavily they have offended you.